On 25th of November 2016, Masayoshi Son, CEO of SoftBank, shocked the tech investment community by announcing a $100 billion Vision Fund to invest in technology startups that will revolutionize the future. The Vision Fund aims to invest in businesses and foundational platforms that SoftBank believes will revolutionize and innovate the world's tomorrow. Before we go through the startup SoftBank Vision Fund has invested in, let's see who is Masayoshi Son and what is SoftBank. As of February of 2021, Masayoshi Son is the second richest man in Japan with estimated net worth of over $45 billion. Son was born to a Korean family in Japan in 1947. He spent most of his childhood in Japan. At age 16, Son moved to California to attend the University of California, Berkeley, where he majored in engineering. Son loved technology and business from a very early age, and that became quite evident in college. At age 19, with help of some professors, Son created an electronic translator, which he sold to Sharp Corporation for $1.7 million and became a millionaire. He made another $1.5 million by importing used video game machines from Japan on credit and installing them in dormitories and restaurants around the city. After completing his college, Son returned to Japan, and with the money he had from his patent sale, he started SoftBank in September of 1981 as a software distributor. SoftBank stands for Bank of Softwares. In the 90s, Son tried his fortune by investing in several internet companies. Most of his bets failed, but few deals made him rich. Son was an early investor in Yahoo and Alibaba. His $20 million investment in Alibaba turned to over $60 billion when Alibaba went public in 2014. It is touted as one of the most lucrative investments in recent times. Today, SoftBank is a massive conglomerate with focus on four key sectors: mobile, internet, robotics, and energy. SoftBank has operations in broadband, fixed-line telecommunications, e-commerce, internet, technology services, finance, media and marketing, semiconductor, and other businesses in Japan as well as across the globe. SoftBank is also the distributor for Apple products in Japan. Some of SoftBank's key acquisitions has been Yahoo Japan, Vodafone Japan, Arm Holdings, the microprocessor manufacturer, and Sprint Corporation. Vision Fund is the investment arm of SoftBank, through which it invests a minimum of $100 million in late-stage startups in areas such as IoT, artificial intelligence, and robotics. To arrange $100 billion required for the Vision Fund, Masayoshi Son convinced Saudi Arabia's Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman to invest around $45 billion to the Vision Fund in just 45 minutes meeting with him. Apart from Saudi Arabia's Sovereign Wealth Fund, Abu Dhabi's Mubadala Investment, Apple, Qualcomm, Sharp, Foxconn, and Larry Ellison, founder and CEO of Oracle, have made significant investment in the firm. Around $25 billion were added by SoftBank themselves to the fund. As of 2020, the Vision Fund has invested in over 100 companies. It's not possible to name each one of them, but I'll name the big startups from each region. In North and South America, SoftBank Vision Fund has invested in Alto, the online pharmacy, food delivery startup DoorDash, Flexport, freight forwarding and customs brokerage company, Fanatics, which is an online retailer of licensed sportswear, sports equipment and merchandise, Nvidia, Slack, Uber, and WeWork. In Asia, it has invested in companies like ByteDance, the company behind TikTok, Coupang, which is South Korea's second largest online retailer, Didi, which is China's largest ride-hailing company, just like Uber, FirstCry, Flipkart, Delivery, Grab, Tokopedia, Grofers, Ola, Oyo, Paytm, Policy Bazaar, Unacademy, and many more. And in Europe, it has invested in companies like OakNorth, which is a UK-based bank for small and medium-sized companies, Energy Vault, a Swiss-based global energy storage company specializing in gravity and kinetic energy-based long-duration energy storage products, and Get Your Guide. Even though SoftBank has made heavy losses from few of its Vision Fund investments like WeWork, Uber, Oyo, Masayoshi Son has launched Vision Fund 2, but this time around, majority of the investment is done by SoftBank. How successful Vision Fund will be, only time can tell. But one thing is for sure, Masayoshi Son wants to build the future. In the end, I would leave you guys with a small clip which shows the grand vision and thinking of Masayoshi Son.
I don't have to create a, you know, a Ferrari or a Honda. Okay, I can create a highway, right, for all the beautiful automobiles. I can create a toll gate. I can create the, you know, the entire ecosystem for the automobile revolution. So that is what I am trying to do. I am bringing information revolution.